Item Chris Thomas interviewing Coach Lee for the Prattville Bears. How you doing, Coach Lee?
Good, sir.
Good deal. You guys came off with a real big win today. How did it make you guys feel?
Wonderful, sir. Wonderful. Coming off two losses, this win here is going to put it back in contention.
Good deal. What was the strategy going into today's game?
Plain and simple, sir. Line up, run between the tackles, pound the ball.
All right. Now, going into halftime, what did you tell you guys to keep them motivated throughout the game?
Keep the eye on the prize. Don't let the hard work go to waste.
Okay. And you guys have, what, two more games left, right?
No, sir. We got a bye week and one more game, sir.
One more game. Okay. So, what's your strategy going into next week's game?
Stay disciplined, working on techniques. As always, control the ball and control the field. That way we can come up with a win.
Okay. Thank you for your time and great and congrats on the nice win.
Thank you, sir.
All right.